Today, the wealth of nations and peoples depends as never before on trade. Trade routes between regions and empires stretch back over hundreds or indeed thousands of years. But in the post-industrial age, the ability to make and sell, to add value, and to reinvent are the keys to national success and international standing. Modern global commerce has rewired the world. From a subsidiary factory in Ethiopia have come to Dongguan, one of the world's great industrial hubs, to be drilled in the way of manufacturing, known as Made in China. In 12 and a half months, they will learn both production and management skills.
就是大家配合的不好，是不是啊？对着训练，培训他们不要这样，一定要叫部队给他们训练。重复的这个体力有技巧的劳动者啊，占了我们全国的 40% 可是他们根本都爱工作。In
Dongguan, the roar of the machines rarely stops. In some factories, there's only ever a brief silence during the midday lunch break. From shoes to clothes, and from toys to electronic parts, over the past 30 years, tens of millions of Chinese factory workers have created China's growth miracle by determination and discipline. Today, 60% of all the shoes in the world were made in China. A strict military style of management and an intense focus on targets has made Zheng Hua Rong's Hua Jian Group one of the largest suppliers of women's shoes in China. But now, all the shoe manufacturers have felt the bite of the recession eating into their business.
很多台制鞋厂现在想的东西都是离开中国。
降低你的劳力使用，来增加你的一个效率。
鞋业它是一个候鸟式的产业，它会随着成本去迁移。最早的时候，鞋业可能是在意大利，然后就迁到了巴西，然后是再到台湾，然后再过到中国大陆。现在中国大陆的趋势涌向中国内陆去迁移，
这就是江西赣州的画卷。
我右手支援，放下，左手放下。
Over a decade ago, Zheng Hua Rong sensed the change. In 2002, he returned to his hometown in Jiangxi and built a manufacturing base. But this still couldn't keep up with the growth of labor costs.
2011年的时候，差不多出来打工的都是90后了。做鞋子的话比较辛苦，我记得那时候我做干部，招了十个员工，就分到我个段。
做了一个星期不到，全部走完了。二月接单的目标是38万组，那这个月呢是做了28万，就是前说，产量的70%，70%。 你看看我们的产量低的和大家开几千人的会，不知道讲不是原因，而是笨的，而是找套路、讲故事、讲过程。不要呀，什么人、什么事、什么时候发生的，什么心态？
到底怎么理发生的？你告诉我。
不知道。哎，
我没跟你讲啊，可能这个工厂交给你们两个大龙。
好好的，你们还年轻，搞承包制。现在快一点跟上。
一、二、一，
一、二、一。
serve.
Show the best of you. Can you do it?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Chao Yu,
good. Hero.
Chao Yu, good.
Hero.
Chao Hou, good.
Hero, sir.
Chao Yu, Hou, good. Chao Jie, good.
As one of the world's largest footwear companies, the Brown Shoe Company of America has been Zhang's customer for years. They wonder whether they can make a profit together in Africa.
We
produce
100,000到200,000双以上的，我们就会做成这个这种高端靴。在中国培训，他们一年他们都会讲英语的靴，中文、埃塞文。埃塞可以做把生意做大。
要去你看枪的时间的话，你百分之一百要不一样的工厂。对，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，O
China is 10,000 kilometers from Ethiopia, a traditional agricultural country with a civilization dating back 3,000 years. Ethiopia is learning the lessons from China's experience of development. Ethiopia is one of the largest livestock producers in the world and produces some of the world's best leather. What is even more attractive are its low labor costs. The price of an Ethiopian factory worker is now one-tenth of a Chinese one, but business owners have other costs to consider. Located in a suburb of Ethiopia's capital, Addis Ababa, this industrial zone is funded by Chinese investment. It is part of a sustainable development and poverty reduction program implemented by the Ethiopian government. So far, it has attracted more than 10 Chinese enterprises.
10月12号就来到这里进行招工，找厂房，做处理这边一些工程，真正只花了75天时间。12月27号我们面部就开始生产了。
While his Taiwanese rivals are trying to make their pitch in the relatively mature countries of Southeast Asia, Zheng is choosing to start from scratch in Africa. This is bound to bring challenges.
中国人开厂了，难度是沟通。
不会讲英语，你就根本生存不了。
跟他们讲话的话，基本上肢体动作都会用上的。这也导致我现在讲话的时候也喜欢用手那种，用弄来弄去、弄来弄去的那种。
埃塞，它是一个西方文化，他们的节奏比较慢，生活成本比较低，比较容易满足。他们不像我们中国人拼命去干。
我们产量，我今天告诉大家，在中国的效率来讲，只有50%，还没达到70%。我们的目标希望能达到中国的70%。
所以我们更需要通过这个军训呢，来让他们很多理解我们企业的文化、工业的需要、规矩。你没有执行就没有结果，你没有结果，企业告诉一切都是空谈。他们工业部长今天刚刚看到这些，他们也是感到很自豪，因为他们就需要这样的企业。他说，中国就是典型的中国的企业。他说，
如果连这个都没有搞过永泉的，你在干什么？张总不是找你麻烦的，到底对谁负责？分开！
包菜要不要？
够了。
包菜嘞？
要，那个多一点。
The changes being wrought even reached the dining table.
你喝过吗？
没有喝过，
喝一点。
没有喝过。当时我喝过了，我给你。
好甜，
尝尝吧。
好不好吃？
这样就可以了，好吃。
好吃你就多吃点。
Industrialization is changing Ethiopia's traditional agricultural society step by step.
手艺好好啊！
对呀、啊。
哇，这么小都能弄到。
It's like army, and we are like, because first when you go to into work, before you are prepared yourself, by army, motivate yourself.
很好，他也很好，很好，他也很好。Yes.
China is very beautiful. Okay, I say no beautiful. Therefore, me, I learn this one. After that, I go to Iceland. I change my country. Okay.
刚才问要讲了什么干什么卖啤酒啊卖老鼠药啊卖菜籽啊什么都干。我们这么多的这个当兵的去，我的文化算最高的。他也不会写信，他也不会写信，我都帮他写信。哎，这个是政治拼搏的时候，这个应该是九九年的时候，我就那个时候就倒计喜欢地图，我在江西，在八几年的时候我就喜欢看地图，因为我知道我在什么位置。
中国有多大？它到广东去的时候，
The world has been changed by the made in China work ethic, and it's also changing the Chinese themselves. 从我个人在这个企业工作这两年，我觉得我最大的收益是我的执行力，现在变得非常强。将来有小孩的话，孩子要好好学读书，要学自己有点文化，没文化是不行的。Listen!
Day by day, far distant dreams seem suddenly close at hand. New horizons, new opportunities, new friendships.
But then we were downtown in Beijing, which was pretty interesting, and that's where I think Michael originally lived, and there was a lot of cool things to see down there, I think, more so than in really the city of Beijing.
Even older than you.
Yeah, probably.
You don't like this kind of thing?
Paul Tuttle Sr. is the star of the TV show Orange County Choppers. This is the first time he's come to China. Paul has come at the invitation of Beijinger Li Chengxian. Paul's reality TV show is based around the customized motorcycle business he founded, also called Orange County Choppers. Today, Li is realizing a personal dream by becoming a China agent for Orange County Choppers.
我昨天跑这偷着看来了，我说为什么？我算是知道的，前几天车不摆有原因的，得有神秘感。Located
in Orange County, New York State, Orange County Motorcycles pedals the line in classic Americana. The flamboyant customizations are made to each individual client's specifications. Lee will have three machines built this time. One of them is a concept bike based on the Chinese dragon. He believes that fusing Chinese culture with motorcycle culture will be a breakthrough in getting people to accept his ideas.
We will give you the traditional pictures of a Chinese dragon. So, yeah, similar, yeah.
More like that?
Yeah. Chinese dragon has a five, what do you call, paw, finger?
Five toes?
Five toes, yeah.
What's our dragon have on him? He's got four.
It's different.
Yeah.
You know, Michael came in here to do a dragon bike, and that's what we were going to give him, was a dragon bike. And was it like, kind of like, are you kidding me, type of like, to do that bike? You know, what I found is that, that China was pretty Americanized. And they kind of rode the same bikes as we did. I mean, you know, I guess Harleys are popular down there.
Western 对龙的看法跟我们是不一样的。西方认为龙是邪恶的象征。
The design of the dragon goes through rethink after rethink, each perspective on the beast, needs to draw closer to the other.
We got some shadows going on. First, Michael wanted more of a traditional Chinese dragon, and I really pushed back on him to let us do something that hasn't been seen before, some sort of creation that was 100% original, you know? This was printed out of plastic, printed.
Lee's motorcycle is ready. He hurries to America in anticipation. The chopper crew have prepared for a grand reveal.
Looking?
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go!
Oh my God! Wow!
Wow, 这个真的没想到，这个太棒了，真的太棒了，这个是在我意料之外的，没想到他们工作做得这么好。
It's fender because it has a 240 tire, so we had to get the width.
I'm so excited. I'm very happy. Thank you very much,
Paul.
Thank you all. This one? I forgot.
Okay, are you all here?
No, I'm living in Beijing.
Beijing?
I just came here.
You gonna ship it?
Yeah.
At 44, Li Chengqian has over 20 years of international business experience. He sees himself as a new type of man who has grown personally through his contact with the wider world. A new generation of Chinese talent is getting ready to storm the stage of haute couture. In this globalized age, models with different skin colors and racial features provide the rag trade with greater punch and reach. Professionalism is now the key. They are punctual, elegant, and polite. This is a stage of beauty and a stage of dreams, though not all dreams can end beautifully.
从小到大梦想就是做超模，今年19岁，这个是我第二季时装周。目标就是在纽约走上大秀就行了。我的内心都散发出了对梦想的渴望。偶像当然就刘雯了呀，很欣赏她工作呀，或者做人啊，都非常好。刘雯现在已经在 top榜的第三名了，这就很厉害了。这算中国的一个奇迹，就算亚洲的也是一个奇迹嘛。
Hi, my name is Liu Wen. I'm 25 and I'm from. Sorry, one more time. It's getting stressful. Okay, yeah.
Hello.
Okay.
Hi, I.
Okay. Yeah.
Hello,
my name is Liu Wen. I'm 25. I'm from Hunan, China.
New York has long been a magnet for dreams and dreamers. A world center for fashion and design. Opportunities are great, and competition is fierce. The New York Fashion Week is among the four great fashion weeks and attracts the greatest number of brands. In 8 days, over 140 brands and more than 4,000 garments will be presented to the critics, the public, and the trade. Fashion is as much about commerce as creativity.
设计师的这些工作室都在这里，包括 Jason Wu 也在这里，然后以前 Philip Lim 也在这里，VR One 也在这里。The
Chinese didn't make much impact on high-end international fashion until quite recently. Liu Wen now lives in America and is the best-known Chinese face in top fashion circles. The top international brands prize her for her plain, clean looks.
That evolution doesn't necessarily happen overnight, especially in our business. Girls start as runway models, and if they have something really more to them, something really special, are able to then translate some of that newness and that success into a longer career.
Models rush from casting to casting, often at short notice. These days, more and more Chinese models are looking to participate in the four greatest fashion weeks. Wu Jiaye has come from Shanghai, China. This is her second time coming to New York. She's hoping to achieve something concrete this time.
Across the way, you're gonna get that from Fifth Avenue.
2000美金啊，换算成人民币成60是看了，有的都不会给，就是出场费，就是送你一件衣服。能让我真的很开心的瞬间就是。
It seems that every young hopeful in the world is thronging these few square miles. The castings will separate the maybes from the still wannabes.
I have so less time, like I have this much time, I have to run to my next casting, like crazy, because it's so far and I have so many in between, and I get email all the time, so you really have to run.
Unlike the novice Wu Jiaye, Dong Yuanning has begun to find her feet in New York. She has been signed by the same agency that nurtured Liu Wen. This is both a confidence booster and a cause of stress.
This
At the invitation of the organizers, a fashion design group from Shenzhen in southern China is busy preparing for their debut appearance. China may be the largest garment exporter in the world, but it still lacks a world-class brand.
Wow, it's so beautiful. It's only 2 hours. But it's the 10th hour. The 10th hour. I think this is a process. We from not being able to, now we're able to. From being able to, do a show. Being able to let people see our stuff, to be able to let our stuff really land.
Engaging with fans, starting trends, and testing potential commercial value, the concept of the street snap has taken off among Western models. Ooh. At first, Liu Wen was resistant to the idea.
刚开始说街拍出来，根本其实大家也没有觉得什么叫做街拍，也没有很刻意的去打扮，他们只是把他们对美的看法，或者是对美的一种态度，很自然的反映了出来。
A lot of fashion is born of what they call street fashion, and you know, people on the streets and what they're wearing, catching people's eyes, and that's why you have certain people like Bill Cunningham, who has been such a success with just spotting these people and taking their pictures, and you know, it sort of begins there, and you know, I don't think it's anybody really controlling anything, because if you go to the stores, if you look, you know, now with social media and the internet, I mean, there are so many designers and so many options for people to find what's right for them and with how they see themselves. So, you know, I think it's pretty democratic, actually.
He really has a few first, which is the first to get the Yashimandai contract, the first to go to the Victoria Secret show, the Chinese model. He is also for other people to open the door.然后让更多的中国模特可以有机会在外国发展，也代表了中国的市场，代表了我们现在发达的一个情况吧。
因为我觉得现在为什么有这么多中国模特能够来到纽约时装周也好，或者是米兰时装周也好，是因为现在中国市场跟美国市场，或者是跟欧洲市场有了一个很好的沟通。
我们一直提到一个口号，叫从中国制造到中国创造，这口号提了好几年了，啊，但是现在呢，我们已经开始一步一步走了，虽然走得比较慢，但是已经开始走了。
我感觉没有。
The Chinese never lacked the willingness to embrace the world. It's just that each person takes time to find their own place on the stage.Liu Wen's hometown in China's Hunan province is the birthplace of one of China's most eye-catching gifts to the world. Over 90% of the world's fireworks are made in China, and 80% of these in this part of Hunan. Is a much revered name here. By legend, he is the man who over 1,300 years ago invented the firecracker. They have erected sculptures and held celebrations on his birthday. A number of towns fight for the title of Li Tian's exact birthplace. But fortunately, this potentially explosive dispute is confined to a small area.Compared with the spectacular sites commemorating Li Tian in Hunan province, Li's former residence in the Shengli County of neighboring Jiangxi province looks modest and run down.
Shengli 的那个土啊，两千多年的土，因为我们这个地方家家户户都是做棉包，都是他吞吞过来的。
Mr. Chen lives next to Li Tian's former residence in Shengli County. In retirement, he has become the unpaid gatekeeper, guide, and chief researcher into the building. To prove that the old house was indeed Li's former residence, Chen is exploring the close-by Nanju Mountain.
This is a dozer.兰州， 以前不叫鞭炮走子，他是叫李田仙子。
This tool is for making firework cylinders. It was still in use until just a year ago. It's simple to operate. Even the children could use it. The bulk of the weight in a firework, up to 80%, comes from the red earth of Jiangxi. But few come here anymore to learn about the history and culture of firework making.
平常是看到那个非物质文化遗产，我回来就想，哎，赶快把它做出来。现在是全部是机械化。
With simple tools, a carefully designed working procedure, and a ready-to-use labor force, this type of family workshop was typical of the traditional craft industries, which flourished in China for centuries. West Jiangxi is going through a process of rapid urbanization. At the age of 30, Chen Shimei took over her family's company from her father. She now manages the largest foreign trade enterprise in Wanzai.
就这个地方，迈阿密边上。这是我上学的时候，在那边待了有两年多吧。然后现在我们的仓库是在那个印第安纳州，在这里，这边，我个子太矮了，看不到了。完了，现在我们正在谈一个合作项目，是在那个宾夕法尼亚州，就是费城啊，费城旁边上那个比兹堡。
In China, money-making enterprises are handed down generation after generation. Only those that continue to make money will survive.
哎，因为都没有出去过嘛，觉得就是很好奇啊，就好像围城，城里的人想是吧，想出去，然后城外人想进来，就特别的想出去。那时候我行李都收拾好了，我妈赶快从厂里面回来把我的行李给收起来了，不让我走。她就说你自己家人都需要人，都要招人，你怎么还跑到外面去帮别人打？
Fireworks are made in a remote rural area to be sold in the wealthy cities of the world. Miss Chen must straddle these two very different environments.
你要真的有钱了吧？其实你可以去享受一下生活，或者跟他们觉得有钱了，然后真的在这边大部分时间都花在那个麻将桌上，我觉得很没意思。你看，这就是出口日本的茶花香。我四五岁就开始玩这个产品了，你想我现在多大？
七六年还是七几年就开始做这个产品。
After China's reform and opening up in the 1980s, the firework industry in Wanzai took off. A healthy export market soon developed. Given the dangers of handling their product.Each step of the process is carried out by a single person in an individual workshop.
Thank you. 就是我们的飞机废掉的飞机打成磨成粉之后放到里面去。在东东这一块呀、啊、像那个黎巴嫩啊巴勒斯坦啊这一块呀、啊、搞健康色彩这样一搞一弄，那我们这里呢我们敢都不敢的弄。
Different chemical and mineral compounds are packed into layers into the cylinders to give the various colors seen as the fireworks explode. The production sheds are dug into the ridgeline of the hills to contain any potential disasters.
To 填补一些空缺，尽量的多装一些货了。一个集装箱，装800箱也是10000多美金，你装1000多箱也是10000多美金，你多装一点，那不是跟他省了运费吗？嗯。因为我们生长在这个烟花这个产区，毕业之后做了这一行，参加了第一次那个烟花节，就特别的震撼。我看到那种，我真的是全身都起鸡皮疙瘩。
The discovery of Taoist alchemists seeking the origins of the universe.Gunpowder now lights the night skies all across the world in wonder.
98吧，还有他的名片，我要第二重要。
The fireworks are carried out of the production zone to the waiting world along National Highway 319.
他说我们叫鹿寨，每个职工都买了，我们都买了几千块钱。买这个鹿寨就是靠这样几只把这个钱挤下来，就通过胶西岭。打一个隧道，这个隧道总长是3.多公里，就把这条这个319国道改直了，拉通了。然后现在到长沙，到黄淮机场只要50分钟。过去长沙人要一说好高骛远，或者是有一点天方夜谭，用一句这个俗话叫做做牛羊。如果是用牛羊话说呢，就是走牛油门。走牛油门去了。
A once impoverished and benighted region now has a flourishing economy. In a corner of an industrial park in Shenzhen, a voyage of discovery is being undertaken as great as that of any Magellan, Columbus, or Zheng He.Here, scientists don't predict the future, they create it. 21-year-old Zhao Bo Wen has become a leading expert in the genetics of intelligence. He leads a team of over 10 researchers investigating the relationship between human genes and differences in intelligence. A brilliant student at a high school, one summer vacation, he decided to drop out and start work in industry. It was a move that didn't go down well with his parents.
父母他们那个时候在内蒙旅游，接到我电话就赶过来，连夜赶过来。汪老师，他就出现了。他跟我父母讲说这个单独去聊一聊吧，聊什么我也不清楚啊。聊完了出来，我父母就同意了。
汪 GM proudly calls himself a rogue scientist。
这鞋不是。三年了嘛，我一年4季就他重新换。
In the 1980s, he studied genetics in America. In the 1990s, he took part in the Human Genome Project on behalf of China. He believes that the whole range of applications in gene technology should belong to all of humanity.
所有的生命科学的根本是基因。你现在 X 光那些东西不管用了，因为你所有的变化疾病是从你细胞开始，你细胞开始是从 DNA 开始。Gene
study represents mankind's most comprehensive knowledge about itself. It will exert a revolutionary influence on the coming age of a biological economy. Interpreting genes starts from sequencing. In 2010, Wang Jian took out a loan of $1.5 billion, bought 128 of the latest newly designed gene sequencing machines, and built the largest gene sequencing and data analysis platform in the world. His aim is to promote scientific research through industry.
出生缺陷80%以上，是因为基因变化导致出生缺陷。这个没错吧？任何人都会认识。那我，你既然是基因，我就能读得出来。我读得出的，你就可以避免这个。你们两个本来不配，你俩配什么配？你以为你的高富帅，你就管用了？
小康没腿，一摇三飘，一肩积风大，背你低点下巴，低一点点就行了。手滑，这儿一点点。
他触动了，就是我内心深处的一种很原始的冲动，就是想要去探寻全世界没有人知道的一些事情。这种事情一定是对全人类、全社会都有意义的。
Young people's thirst for knowledge speeds up the pace of science. In 2012, the 36-year-old Wang Jun was named as one of the 10 people who mattered that year by the journal Nature. Li Yingrei, who dropped out of university to join BGI, became the chief scientist at the age of 26. Controlling the course of our own lives has long been one of man's greatest dreams. Wang Jian and his team hope the information they gain from millions of people through their gene sequencing service will allow them to create an international screening service for public health. He believes it is a market that could be worth $1 trillion. So his slogan is, first serve the people of the world, and then let the world's currencies serve him.
夸一下，我技术研究有吧？我技术力量有吧？我产业有吧？我全球化有吧？我 IT 我也是我的一个核心支撑吗？也是演了点是吧？I
realize actually it has been a half hour delayed.
The gene sequencing data produced by BGI accounts for half the global total. It has become a key link in the chain of the biology economy.
华大应该说，从一开始的时候就跟世界没距离，因为在一开始的成立就参加这个国际的人类基因组计划，那就是6个国家，3000名科学家共同参与的一个计划。科学本来就没有国界的，科学是没有国界的，但是这个科学家是有国界的，感觉像城乡结合处一样的一个地方，周围都是工厂、港口的那个货柜，等于是半夜。我进去就印象非常深刻，灯火通明。
Analyzing, piecing together, and interpreting a massive amount of data relies on individual ability. Seniority counts for little. The opportunities to practice attract several thousand biologists decoding DNA night and day. But science and business both need the genes for creativity.
Diet is how young it is. The average age is about 26 years old, and that is really, really very special. And the backgrounds of the people are from many, many different areas, which allows them to live in, let's say, almost a silo-free world, where they are not so rigid to one science or one discipline or one ideology, but are very open to new ways of looking at things. And of course, that's very important for genomics.
Critics say that BGI is just a gene sequencing factory, using machines to cash in on a demographic dividend in terms of China's huge population. Wang Jian maintains that without pushing the boundaries, no one will take any notice of them.
Venture capital， 你是风险投资，我是 venture science，
我用科学来换取那个胜利。说你们就是不想守规矩，你们就是想突破，想创新，那就给你们一个环境。没有人有独立的办公室。我后来去见汪老师，汪老师他就坐在一个卡位上面，他也没有自己的办公室。
宝座，我们有什么区别吗？ 这人和人的嘛，都是现在你看华大谁敢讲高端客户，谁敢讲高端两字，我灭了谁。人跟人有什么区别？在我们那基金读那个 ITC 有什么区别？我们要让我们的这种应用，让我们的这种研究去造福更多的人，去影响到更多的人的生活。为什么过去的100多年我们落后呢？所以有时候需要反省的。 这些优势中间也包含着你的劣势，要不然你还是沉睡于梦想之中。我勤劳，我勇敢，我聪明，我智慧。So what？ 拿点东西看看。
A 90-kilometer wire fence once separated the special economic zone from the mainland. The site of this rusting iron barrier is now to be home to the nation's great pool of genetic data. Wang Jian believes that the past 30 years have been about China learning from the outside world. The next 30 should be about what China can give back.
我本来就从非洲走出去的，我再走回非洲去又怎么样？对吧？我回家。我认为，就是有效益、有意义的事情，大家共享的就叫生意。我们离世界到底有多远，并不远，但是。
需要坎坷的去拉近。还是这样，当年来什么样，现在还是这么样。但是中国的变化呢，却非常大。中国人出国门跟世界做生意，也越来越自信。This
world is connected in a whole new way. To meet this new world, the Chinese people are running down a great but still somewhat bumpy road.
中国这300年受人欺负，受尽了耻辱，烦不烦？除了开始，我要他赶我，我不赢。你把他撵起来，他就要赶你了。
They are not only forward-looking but also patient, like their nation itself. They have some time-honored, unshakable virtue.
'Gainst the background of globalization, the Chinese people never lacked for courage and adventure.
机会，机遇，钱。
They go beyond geographical distance, break through psychological barriers, and break into the new world in their own way. Join us for part 2 of A Biz Date with the World.